only on four, the dramatic end to a standoff caught on tape as the suspect opens fire and the police fire back. Good evening, everybody. I'm Wendy Bell.
And I'm Mike Clark. This same man is accused of shooting a county worker multiple times just weeks ago. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani is live in Larimer where this happened. Marcy, police want to know why he was out on the street in the first place.
That's exactly right, Mike. And I can tell you, I just had a chance to look at David Bush's file in that case. And court records show that he was arrested on March 7th for that previous shooting. And he posted a percentage of his $50,000 bond and was actually released the very next day on March 8th. So he has been out of jail for nearly 3 months. Investigators say he has been out all of that time. And then this morning, they say he went to his girlfriend's home, held a gun to her, then came here to his home in Larimer, hid inside his home, fired at police, then police fired back, and our photographer was just feet away.
Drop the gun! Drop the gun!
He was warned, but David Bush, as you can see in this exclusive video, held on to that sawed-off shotgun as he walked from his Finley Street home and toward police. Our Channel 4 Action News photographer captured the entire takedown, starting with Bush firing first. Watch and listen closely. Police shot Bush in the chest and at least twice more before Bush was taken away by ambulance, and police began questioning why David Bush was here in the first place.
And we'll have to research it to actually see why he is still out. We'll actually, talk to the judges.
David Bush was recently arrested for shooting a man 3 times outside Allegheny County Police headquarters. Police say that shooting was the result of road rage. Today's standoff, investigators tell me, came after Bush assaulted his ex-girlfriend with a gun in front of her 2 small children, then came home to hide. Police tell me when he refused to surrender, they fired in the tear gas, and when Bush came out, he fired first.
Once he did discharge his firearm, not knowing which direction that bullet was traveling, they did feel a threat. That's why they did return fire.
That is clear on our exclusive video. Take a look at the side mirrors on these cars. You can see the smoke coming from Bush's shotgun as he pulled the trigger just before police fired 4 times, hitting Bush repeatedly. David Bush remains at UPMC Presby in critical condition while police executed a search warrant here on his home, and they remain questioning witnesses at this hour. Now, this SWAT situation came just moments after another SWAT situation less than 3 miles away ended. Now, that situation was in Hazelwood this morning. Once that suspect was easily taken into custody there, police came straight to Larimer, where this scene, as you saw unfold, ended in violence. David Bush at this hour is, as I mentioned, in the hospital, but police say they plan to charge him with burglary and aggravated assault in the case here in Larimer. Reporting live, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.